God bless this dream. God bless it.
Gentlemen, I am as surprised to be here as you are. We were not intended to support the invasion of Italy, but after steamrolling inland in what looked like an easy victory, General Clark's men have been subjected to fierce counterattacks and are taking heavy losses. The Germans withdrew their supply lines all along the Amalfi Coast, forming staging areas to support surprise counterattacks. The largest of them is located here, near the Pestum Archaeological Project outside Salerno. The Germans are dug in and well protected among the ruins. We must dismantle their operations piece by piece. An enemy communication center is located to the south. Strike fast. A motor pool lies to the north. Sabotage any and all fuel supplies. Finally, we have reports that the enemy has a munition stockpile hidden somewhere among the excavation. Find it and remove the threat. Okay, dismissed.
Supplies. All units within range of this transmission, be advised. General Clark has sent a demo team up from the beaches. Rendezvous with the friendlies near the amphitheater.
There's our target.
Travis, huh?
We hit the beaches yesterday. General Clark sent me and my men up here to mark those 88s for destruction. He's got Warhawks ready and waiting to do a flyby. You airborne guys sure know how to fight. Care to join us?
Fire in the hole!
I guarantee you, it'll be a blast.
Let's move out!
Scott Webb, commanding officer. This is the after-action report for Operation Avalanche, September 13th, 1943. Airborne troops assembled and were en route within 45 minutes. Landed on enemy staging area. Dismantled fuel depot and combo center, liquidating material, and assisted in the destruction of enemy long-range artillery. Operation deemed a success. Rome is within reach. Germans retreating to the north. Guess it's time to brush up on our French.